I just really don't see the problem. The problem is that it's very expensive to fix the Hulkbuster. I'm not wasting money on repairs on a hunch. It's not a hunch. If you write down the results, it's a science experiment. Meet me in the harm room.